Yeah, okay, welcome back. Hopefully I want to get the pups up to their weight. Let's see, what are we at? I think they're at like, what? Yeah, 13 pounds. This is the heaviest, 11 is the lightest. See how much bigger they are once we get done sleeping. And do they all have to be 15 pounds? I wonder if we just hit one of them gets to 15. See what their weight is now. 13.7. Millie's still the lowest. Trying to keep a tight family bond. They're not keeping them from wandering. scent marker's got to be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
Killed another one of the females from this pack. Okay, let's go grab this set marker here. Thank you. 14 pounds. Oof, I'm real tired. Fortunately, the puppies have been in the den all day, so they're not gonna wanna be sleeping. Snowplows going by. There's ground is covered with snow. Loving it. Wish we had had it for Christmas, but... Hunt newborn. Oh, let's see, the mothers have given birth to their calves and foals of moose. Okay, so now we can get... Okay. Okay, we're gonna read this. Mothers have given birth to their this year's calves and foals, fawns, elk, mule deer, pronghorn mothers hide their babies in stalling tall grass distance away. If you find one before the mother notices you, you'll have a nice meal to carry back to the pups, who are now eating small carcasses and chunks. Baby moose, however, stay with their mother and wander as they graze. How to find newborns. Look for patches of tall grass as you travel through the territory. Newborn elk, mule deer, pronghorns emit no scent, but you can look for solo mothers. They'll know that their baby is hidden nearby. You'll know their baby is hidden nearby. Okay, we got a cougar. solve. Okay, I think that's where we're gonna leave off because we're gonna save it here. Really close to 15 pounds per. Let's see, quests. See, it's so close. Okay, that's where we're gonna leave off. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know down in the comments. Talk to you later. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for being channel members and supporting my channel. Thank you, everybody, for clicking that like button and subscribing and sharing and commenting. It's all greatly appreciated. Have a great rest of your day. Happy New Year.